इधर आ जाओ साइड में। अरे मैडम
ये हमारे No, but they've never made these.
So now what we're trying to say is the importance of emotional intelligence over artificial. The moment a woman threads a needle, or a man starts to eat on an extra blanket, his imagination is a last word. It's not programmed, it's not a machine. So every piece can be different. That will always keep the hand above. So that's what you see. As a Anita, who owns the hotel, and she's the one who's been such a generous host. She's a succumbent. It's also part of
it. Yeah, Sujaniya, which these women have actually done. So when I was walking with her, she just looked at it and said, "Mera kaam."
Oh, so nice.
So it was so nice.
Oh, that's beautiful.
She said, yesterday she was trying to look for it in the store because she wanted to show what kind of work she does. She said, "Oh, aap pehen rakhe hain, to mera kya hua hai?" And I was.
That's Kankari and and see the back, you know, when you see. Oh, has something moved? Yes. Yeah, I think this was here. I think they must have moved until I have you there. I'm repairing my people's artwork. This is there. Nothing matches. So Baba, he tried. No, so there must have been a Buddhist. There must have been a Buddhist. There must have been a Buddhist idea of Baba. Baba is a number that appears, but we've never been able to get which are the. We know as Bhavan Bhuti, Basvan Biga. We tried to re-examine them, and the weaver made some bhutis, but they're still not Bhavan.
So about how many is it now managed?
I think the original is gone. So I think 52 would have been there, but as bhutis.
Can we just have some group quotes? The media wants to ask you a couple questions.
Yeah, better we do it here.
Please, can you get the mics here?
Sure.
Aditi ma'am, get
are these for real?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, so Aditi ma'am, सबसे पहले तो आपसे start करना चाहेंगे. You know, जो exhibition देखने visit किया है अभी तक, तो थोड़ा बहुत बताइए कैसा लगा, क्या है?
मैं actually यहाँ आके सोच रही हूँ कि I wish I was back in town earlier and I wish I'd come in earlier. But I'm happy that I could make it. I've known Rajiv Sethi from before I was born.
Rajiv uncle.
But now for the media, I must say your name properly. From before I was born, so I've actually been very privileged to have grown up around really amazing people who have done so much actually for Indian textile, craft, art, etc. And I think having grown up with it, I really wanted to be here. And I hope that I can continue doing whatever I can in my little way, and make choices that also sort of make me happy to sort of be Indian. Because I feel like, you know, very often indigenous craft and textile, we always wait for somebody else to celebrate us, but there is so much to celebrate within our country, and there's so much for us to celebrate about ourselves, and I think that we should really do that and we should be proud of it.
Okay, Adil ma'am, what do you like to say about Rajiv sir's initiative that you have taken? More than 3,000 artists have came over here from 7 states. So what do you like to say?
But you know, he's been doing this for very long, very long, yeah. So now, I mean, I'm so happy that now everybody has gotten to know about it, etc. But he has quietly been working, empowering crafts people, crafts women for years. He has actually been celebrated for years. And today, like in at a bigger scale, but you do know that the airport, every single bit of art at that airport is because of him. So. I'm really happy that this is happening, and I hope more such exhibitions happen, and we should make them happen, and it's actually up to us to, you know, be there and also sort of champion the whole cause.
Okay, Rajiv sir, what do you like to say?
I just think that if in this very small way, because we're only talking about 22 districts out of 620 districts in this country, if we can in this small way show what village India can make for the world, we would certainly help in stemming urban migration. We would certainly help in the unemployment crisis in the villages. And Jio, and this Jio is J-I-Y-O, not J-I-O. It will make a difference because it is owned by millions of stakeholders. It is not owned by me, it's not owned by my friends here, it's owned by them. And it's been registered 10 years ago. So it can only grow.
Okay, Shobha, your thoughts on
Jio? Well, I'm extremely proud of what Rajiv Sethi has achieved. It is something that the world is recognizing and has recognized in the past when he used to be the director of the Festivals of India, had taken our fantastic craftspeople across the world, our dancers, our artisans. So there was a gap in between. Then came the airport. Everybody woke up again and knew exactly what the potential is out of India. But I would like JIYOGO to become a brand for the millennials. It's very, very important that we think ahead. And what he has started is so significant that the young must understand and appreciate this. Because if they make JIYOGO a brand that they feel a part of, then as a movement, not well beyond the red corridor, well beyond the districts he's talking about, all across India, the young will be proud to wear Indian, and they'll be proud of our traditions, and they'll be proud to go all over the world wearing what has been created, what we can see here, and be able to own it with their personality. And so the world's eyes will open to the potential that we have, but we first have to start with our own millennials and convince them that this is something fantastic, which is why, Aditi, it's so important to have your support, because you represent this generation. You're an icon for them. And if you support this and you wear what we can see here, it'll be encouraging for all the young people to say, if she can wear it and look so beautiful, we can wear it too.
And it's not just about wearing. It's about making, doing, and being. Because it's not just about, Jio is not just for textiles or handicrafts. It's about food, it's about medicine, herbal health, it is about all what we can constitute the creative enterprises and the cultural industry. So it links theater, music, dance, performance, even animation that can be handmade. So it's the entire creative sector. So it's not just, JIYO is not just about clothes. It's very much what she does, literature, very much what she does, act, cinema, all that becomes part. But it is there to support the marginal, the one that works with their hands and is doing something to empower themselves.
Okay, Aditi ma'am, do you think this kind of exhibition should be more in our movement to promote our Indian culture and to leave or alive the traditional culture in our country?
I think it should be everywhere, not just in Mumbai. Because we're lucky that we live in a big city and we have access. But I think that there's a huge India. And I'm quite convinced that, you know, suppose this is made, where this is made, I'm sure in the next village itself, they are not able to support it, or they don't even know about it. And absolutely. I think that is something that needs to change, because, you know, we should really celebrate what is so special about all these regions, all these various different kinds of crafts, etc. And we can only do that if we actually all come together and really make it our purpose and our priority to do it. Because as Rajiv Sethi was saying, as Rajiv Ankur was saying, now I can say it, it's not just about art and craft and textile, it's also about medicine, etc., etc. You know, we hear about Veds sitting somewhere in a little village, but the person in that next village or in the town near that village won't even know about that person. So we have such treasure in our country, and it's about giving them the right platform to be able to actually grow and to be able to stick with what it is that they know, because very often these crafts and these treasures are passed down from generation to generation, and quite often they're traditional knowledge and it's oral history, etc. And quite often by the time it comes to, like, suppose my generation, we're like, okay, now we're going to the city and doing something that's completely unrelated, and you're letting go of that, you know, that sort of sacred art that is there in your family and is part of your heritage. So I feel that needs to change, and the moment that changes and we're more connected to the earth and with our hands, and we celebrate the beauty of something that is made by somebody and their heart rather than just some machine, I think it'll all really change, and it'll also connect us to each other better.
जब कोई सेलिब्रिटी इस तरीके की चीज़ों को सपोर्ट करता है तो वो कितना हेल्प करता है आपके अकॉर्डिंग?
मतलब द ट्रूथ इज कि हेल्प तो करता ही है क्योंकि आप फिर आके क्वेश्चंस पूछते हैं और अगर हम नहीं होते हैं तो आप नहीं करते हैं क्वाइट ऑफन. तो आई लव यू ऑल बट जस्ट सेम ऐसे होता है. एंड रादर देन से कि क्यों होता है क्यों होता है, इट्स बेटर टू से दिस इज़ द वे इट इज़ एंड टू देन बी देयर फॉर व्हाट यू बिलीव इन सो दैट देन वी कैन ऑल हैव अ हैप्पी a way yeah. to help each other. Isn't that a better way to look at it positively rather than say aise kyun hota
hai. Okay, Aditi ma'am, lastly also like to congratulate ye year sabhi awards Padma Award ko gaye aur aapko bahut
sorry can you keep it about Jio please.
Last question.
No, but it's not about Jio.
Achha nahi, magar ek aur badi zaruri.